couldn't stand mimes till I met old Jacques Tati. Gently skewering the leisure classes on the mostly silent screen. Warmth and humor masked his commentary and set my spirit free. The always underrated Jacques Tati. Was he stuck in the 19th century? A hopeless romantic who was teaching us how to see that progress was relative term and happiness was free. The brilliant movie maker Jacques Tati. Monsieur Hulot loved the village life with its markets, parks, and trees. Crumbling walls, a horse and buggy, cobblestones on the street. Then glass and concrete atrocities intruded on the scene. The modern world was looking cold to me. Was he stuck in the 19th century? A hopeless romantic who was teaching us how to see that progress was relative term and happiness was free. The brilliant movie maker Jacques Tati. Stuck in the 19th century. A hopeless romantic was teaching us how to see that progress was a relative term and happiness was free. Brilliant movie maker Jacques Tati. If you're looking for adventure, man would be Jet Li. Jacques always locked the tripod down and only shot wide scenes. No pretension, just a gentle tale of man against machine. And their comic interactions on the screen. Was he stuck in the 19th century? A hopeless romantic who was teaching us how to see that progress was relative term and happiness was free. Brilliant movie maker Jacques Tati. The always underrated Jacques Tati.